This is a great opportunity, members, in a bipartisan manner, to make the statement that no child shall go hungry in a Minnesota school.
I appreciate Representative Seltzer's bill and her concern for the situation in some of our schools where students are having reportedly food dumped.
Representative Seltzer, to you, compliments of bringing this bill forward.
I want to start by thanking Representative Seltzer for authoring this legislation and bringing it forward.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I too would like to thank the author.
Our school districts have done a great job with not much direction from us and not much help, and now we're coming and we are providing the direction and we are providing the funding so that, again, together in a bipartisan fashion, we can say that no child in the great state of Minnesota is going to go hungry because of an inability to pay.
The clerk will close the roll. There being 130 ayes and 0 nays, the bill is passed as amended and its title agreed to.